Toys R Us looking to make a major comeback. The company says it plans to expand its brick and mortar operations and add 24 flagship stores across the country. The stores will begin to open next year with additional locations set to be available inside airports and on cruise ships. The first airport store is coming in November. That'll be in Dallas. Despite the high costs of rebuilding the brand, the company says it is still making good money, generating more than $2 billion in global retail sales last year.